I'm a fucking panda.
What's up, everybody? It's XR Notorious, and we're about to play Kingdom Hearts Final Mix, the very first chapter in the entire Kingdom Hearts Remix Saga. I'll be posting a whole lot of videos of each chapter. This game has about like 6 chapters. Oh my god, these graphics are so awesome. Oh my god, I can't believe it. Oh man, I can't wait to play all these games. Man, I've been wanting to play this game for so long, and I hope you guys enjoy watching it. I've been wanting to play this game for so long, and I am so excited. I can't wait till I get to the 2.8 final chapter of Pro League. I know a lot of people have already posted these games already, and they they post games already with different chapters already, but I'm just doing this game because I just want to, you know, have some fun. I really hope you guys love this episode, and don't forget to drop a like or leave a comment on each video. So let's get started on the first chapter, and here we go. Disney Interactive Studios, created by Square Enix. Oh man. Oh, here comes. Here comes Dearly Beloved. Oh man, I love it. I love how they designed the intro graphic for Sora coming out. Oh man, I love this thing. I am so excited. Okay, let's get started on a new game. The select difficulty. I'm gonna go with the Final Mix Proud that goes with tough enemies and thrilling battles. Yeah, I love Proud mode because I love playing the game so hard. Then let's go to camera settings, and I'm gonna go with the automatic. Let's do automatic. And vibration for settings. Oh, I like to feel pain. I like to feel pain, especially my controller's on vibration, so yeah, I'll do on. And let's see, so difficulty, Final Mix Proud, game auto, vibration on. Yes, I'm ready to proceed, and let's start right now, and here comes the intro music and silence. Oh yeah, it's coming. Oh yeah, here it comes. This is really about to happen. Kingdom Hearts, the very first chapter. It begins now. Is that me? Waking up? Am I sleeping?
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not.
Oh shit. Intro music. Oh guys. Okay guys, get ready for this. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Get ready for this.
Oh,
I'll tell you guys, I can listen. I so love this intro music. I can listen to this music like all day. Oh man, this whole thing, it will last forever. Always in my memory. I will never stop listening to this music. But I like the slow music better. Wow, Snow White. Oh great, now it's melody music. So much to do, so little time. Take your time, don't be afraid. Well, I'm not afraid of anything, believe me. The door is still shut. What door? I don't see no door. Now step forward, can you do it? Hell yeah, I can step forward. Use the left stick to move, tilt it slightly to walk, and all the way to run. Okay, fine, I'll walk slowly. How's that? What? A shield? Power seeps within you. It gives you form. It will give you strength. A sword. Okay, so let's see. I got the sword, I got the majestic staff, and I got the shield too. Okay, now I gotta choose something. What would I choose? Okay, I'm gonna choose the sword, because I'm a warrior. You hear me? I like the power of a warrior. The invincible courage, a sword of terrible destruction. Is this the power you seek? Yes, I seek it, because I'm a warrior. I would choose this one. Now, what will he give up in exchange? Well, I would give up the majestic staff because I would keep the shield because I'm a defender, so I would give up the majestic staff. Yes, I give up that power. Die? Is this the end for me? What the? Is that Cinderella? Okay, with all due respect to Disney, I love it, but this is all wrong. Okay, seriously, you gain the power to fight. Okay, press X to attack. Got that. Alright, you got it. Use the power to protect yourself and others. As will I do. The green gauge displays your hit points, health, or something. Okay. If you run out of HP, you'll be taken to the continuous screen. Which means if I die, I'll go to the continuous screen. The blue gauge shows your magic points, MP. Magic is still a mystery to you. It's not a mystery. I can no one use magic. There will be at times you have to fight. Keep your life burning strong. Hey! The light I have, it provides fire, and my fire is eternal light, so there's no way it'll stop burning. You gain experience EXP by defeating enemies. With enough experience, you'll gain a level. Cool. Furthermore, defeated enemies sometimes leave items behind. You can take these items by walking up to them. Different items can do different things like restore HP or MP. Sounds nice. Behind you. But you can lock onto a specific target by pressing R1. Lock on will appear in the upper left corner of the screen while you're locked onto a target. Locking onto a target limits the actions available to you, especially against other targets. Press R1 again to release the target lock. Got it. Take that. Ah! That was cheap. Ah! Yourself. Ah! Good job. Okay, I like what he did with the Cinderella platform, but Cinderella is not a brunette. She doesn't have brown hair, she's a blonde. Where am I?
What is this?
Is this? Oh, it's just a hard platform. And there's a door. Whoa, what's up with the door? Why is it so invisible? This is a build icon. It pops up whenever a special command is built. Exam for triangle. Okay, got it. When the examine is triangle, pops up to you, you can press triangle to examine the object in front of you. Got it. I can't open it. Hey, a treasure chest. Oh, let's see what's in there. The triangle button in the command menu turns into various commands. Open. Okay, I'll open the treasure chest. What do I got? Nothing? Oh, a box. You push like crates. What'd I do? Hit it? Oh. Break it. Oh, great, a potion. Sometimes destroying objects, your items, use them with the items command. You can take these items by walking up to them. Okay, I got the picture. You can lock on objects as well as the enemies. While locked on, press L2 to switch your focus between available objects and targets. Got it. Lift and walk. Well, that was simple. Looks like the door is visible now. I think I can open it now. Let's open it. Oh, what's behind the door? Ugh! It's so bright. It's so shiny. Should I walk through it? Where does it take me? Am I going to heaven? With the door being so light, is this heaven? Or is it something else? Hold on, the door won't open just yet. First, tell me more about yourself. Also, you want to know some stuff about me. Press the touchpad button for first-person view. You can use the left to look around. Press the touchpad again to return to the standard view. Let's try it. Okay. Okay, I can look around while I'm in first person, but I can't move in first person. That's fine. First, I'll go to this little girl right here. Press the triangle talk button to command is available. Yeah, I got it. Okay, what's the most important to you? Being number one, friendship, or my prized possession? That's a good one. But I'm going with friendship. Is friendship such a big deal? Sometimes. What are you so afraid of? Being old, being different, being indecisive. I'm going with the being indecisive. Being indecisive is really so that scary? I believe so. And for the other one, what do you got? What do you want out of life? To see my rare sights, run my horizons, or to be strong? Let's see. I'm going with to see rare sights. So I think you can get rare items. You want friendship, you're afraid of being decisive, you want to see rare sights. Your adventure begins at midday. Keep a steady pace and you'll come from the park. Okay, let's do this. The day you open the door is both far off and very near. Sounds like fun. Let's start going back to the darkness. It's Sleeping Beauty, Princess Aurora. I like this one. Press Options button to open the menu screen. The In the main menu, you can do things like view your inventory and status, or configure your game settings. However, you can't open the menu during battle. Okay. Uh-oh. It's more than monsters. Let's attack! Oh! Okay, I can take all of you! You guys got nothing on me! Come on! Don't surround me! Otherwise I'll kill all of you! I'll kill all your mice around me! Real easy bit! Take that! And that! Well, that was easy, wasn't it? Let me get all these health gauges. All these health stuff. Let's... Oh! I forgot about you. Is that all of them? What is that? This is the save point. Touch save points to recover HP and MP. Press triangle button to open the save menu. When save appears, be sure to save your progress before quitting the game. I'll keep that in mind. It's a good idea to save often. If anything goes wrong, you can then load your save data and resume from there. Well, sounds easy enough. Since I'm going to a different position, I better save it now, so I won't lose focus. Alright, let's do this! Man, this pathway is a long way. Reminds me of church, somehow. Is that... Oh, it's Belle! It's Belle from Beauty and the Beast. The closer you get to the light, the greater your shadow becomes. My shadow? Uh-oh. Looks like I'm dealing with my shadow. But don't be afraid. No way out. I have to fight my own shadow. Hey, I ain't scared of my own shadow. Even if it's pure darkness. Let's see. How do I defeat it? I think my head's a weak one. So, I'm going for the head. Let's get on that thing. Let's hit the head. Hit that. Don't be afraid. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. So don't forget. I don't like this. You are the one who will open the door. Am I dead? Sunrise. Ugh, so bright. Was it all a dream? Whoa!
Whoa!
What the hell?
Give me a break, Kairi.
So are you, lazy bum.
You come late.
I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
I was just snoozing.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream.
Maybe
or
it was.
I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
You don't remember?
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You don't
ever
want to
go back?
From?
Well, I'm happy here.
Oh, really?
Really?
What about your parents?
I don't know. I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
Hey, I'm an adventurer.
So what are we waiting for?
Let's see, world.
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me?
Of course.
So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft.
Hey, watch it!
And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Hey, you look like I got energy. Hey, you may be big, but either way I'm short, I'm fast. Kingdom Hearts. Final mix, everybody. And this is my home set. Destiny Island. Cool. Hey, Kairi, you kind of blocked my way. What's up? So, can you gather the rest of the supply? So, are you listening? Oh, yeah. I heard you. What's up? Okay, we need to find 2 logs, 1 cloth, 1 rope, and be sure to give me that. Okay, if you need anything, just ask. You're counting on me? Okay, cool. I hope all that stuff in my head. If I can remember it, you got 1 log. What else? I think it's a cloth, too. Is it right here? Nope, that doesn't say. Okay, I'll save the game as soon as I can. What's up here? Oh yeah, the rope. I got the rope. Hey, what's up with this kid? Is he ready to fight or something?
Hey, Sora! You feel lucky today?
I believe I am. Why? Hey, Sora, you feeling a little competition? Oh sure, let's fight! But I'm not gonna go easy on you. Alright, let's go.
You're going down!
It's gone! Hey, don't get mad, bro. Look at the crack of your ass. Little kid. Come on. Is that all you got? Get that. Come on. Is that what you do? Ow. Yeah, look at the kid.
Come on.
Yeah, look at that kid. Hey. Take that. Come on. Is that all you got? Come on. Is that all? Looks like you're done.
Oh man, I'm really off today.
Never underestimate me. I'm the best around here. Oh, that was so awesome. Is there any more people that want to fight? I was definitely going to fight Rikyu. This must be a show-off. You got 1 claw. And I think I see a log over there. And what's up with this girl? Oh yeah, that's the girl I've seen from before.
Ah, the breeze feels great.
You think so? What else did you say? You never see it. Well, let's see, we can do it. We can carry sure this today. I should send Edith and Waka to check them out. So that kid was Edith, and that other guy was, and the other guy over there is Waka, huh? Okay, fine. I'll see what he's up to.
Hey, what's happening, man?
What are you, Jamaican or something? Yo, you up for a round? Oh, sure. I'd like to fight you, too. Play as a kid. This is serious. Okay, fine. Let's make it real. Don't get mad because I
kicked
your ass,
too. Show me your stuff!
What are you going to do? Just throw that thing at me? What's that? Hey, watch it. What the hell?
I win!
Why couldn't I hit you? Okay, that was bogus. I think I did it one more time.
Show me your stuff!
And this time I better hit you.
Come on!
Take that. Got your ass.
Come on!
What's more? Come on! You can do better than that. Whoa! You missed! Hold still. Come on, is that all you can do? Come on, give it up. Is that all you got? No, sometimes from the warm up.
That really hurt.
Ha! Hey, you wanted to be serious, so I gave you serious. That's why they call me Notorious. Oh, there's a little show-off. How about I fight him, too? Did you get everything we need for the raft? I gave myself a fire. Yes, sir. How about go for it? Grab your sword. Okay, sure. I'd love to kick your ass. This one decides to camp. Oh, really? Yeah. Come on. fine. After this, I give up.
Come on.
Again, I learned that cheat.
Come on.
Come on.
Fine. You win. Cheater. Everyone knows you keep cheating, Riku. Little show off. Gotta hate that. Gotta hate that kid. Oh yeah, that lock. Oh man. I could have grabbed that lock because I was too busy finding that. Show off kid. Riku. Oh, come on. Okay, now I got the lock. Now, can we please get back to the process or situation? Thanks, Dora. I found something today. What's mine? Oh, great. I have potions. Sorry, we'll call it a day. Yeah, sure. Let's do it. Okay, see you later. We'll finish up tomorrow. Sweet. I'm so mad about that.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it.
If I was
it's
there,
just,
I would enjoy
I've
it.
Always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there. Why did we end up on this one?
Who cares?
And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out.
Oh, yeah?
Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora!
What? Hey!
You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
Yummy.
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Whoa, thanks, Riku. But no thanks. Disney Castle? Whoa. Bizarre. What the? Oh, it's Donald Duck! Wait, is Mickey Mouse the king?
I'm supposed to steal this one. What?
Empty. He's gone. Pluto? What you got there, doggy? He's freaking out. He's freaking out. Funny little ducky. Whoa, it's Goofy. Nice armor.
Wake up, Dugan! Wake up! This is serious!
Lazy.
Hey there, Donald! Good morning!
We got a problem, Dugan! But don't tell anyone!
Wait a minute!
What is the dream?
Daisy?
No! It's top secret!
Oh, good morning, ladies!
Uh-oh.
What?
Talk about top secret. Busted!
Legendary power of the Palku fruit?
No.
They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity.
Really?
It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
We're older, kid. Let's see what you can do. Can you fight? Okay, but no warning when I beat you.
Okay, don't hold back.
I'm gonna get beaten by a girl.
You ready?
Yeah. What are you gonna whip? Are you gonna whip the whip
on
me? Like you're the freaking bird rider? Is that what you can do?
Come on!
Well, that was easy.
You got lucky.
I got lucky. I told you. I'll go easy. That was simple. Well, I'll save my game as soon as I, see what's up with Kairi and Riku. Cove? Okay, what's that? What's he doing? Hey Sora, a rat still needs a name. Let's see, how about Highway? Boring. What would I call it? Oh, that's simple. I would call it, wait a second. How do you go back? Oh yeah, perfect. Okay, I got it. I would call it Shit Tori. That's what I call it. I call it Shitori. I'm at bat, this is a raft or a boat. I call it Boatori. Yeah, that's what I call it. Or Raftorius, Boatorius. That's what I'm gonna go with Boatorius. That one sounds better. Oops. There we go. Oops. Okay. Boatoria sounds awesome. Usual. Okay, let's do it. You guys are at it again? Alright, I'll be the judge. Usual rules apply. Take any route you want. Oh, I hope I beat this one, because I know this guy wins,
I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Palku with Kairi.
Huh?
What?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palku with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Wait. Well, I'm going to win this thing, for sure. There's no way in hell I'm going to let him win. What's the matter? You fell? Too bad. Well, sorry. I got it first. Okay. Jump. 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 Okay, here we go. Jump. 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 Yes, there we go. Yes, I made it. I'm about to win. Yes, I made it. I win. Oh, yeah. Now the score is 1-0, baby. Oh, 1-4. Oh, that's right. That's because he beat me in dueling. That's a pretty film. Oh, yeah. Man, lighten up. It's just a name after all. Don't tell me you're jealous. Yeah. You may be a cheater at dueling, but I'm the best at racing. Yeah. What's that? Oh, the couple thing? It's just a joke. Should've seen your face. How about another lap on the floor? Maybe later. Are you upset or something? It's only a joke. What need to be upset about? I just whipped your ass in racing. If you haven't noticed. Get that. I told you, just because you're big, and I'm short, and I'm faster. Today we collected the wishes for our trip. Let's see, so are you looking for 1 seagull egg, 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, 3 fish, and fill this up with drinking water. But not from the ocean. Bring everything back to you. Knee up to that. Okay, got it. But I think I see a mushroom right behind that rock over there. So that seems simple. Let's see. What else do I need? I know I need 1 seagull egg, 3 mushrooms. And something else too. But I need to see what's right behind that thing right there. Seashore. Oh, it's a shortcut. Bring me back to the outside. Oh no, I've been here already. Oh, look at this fountain. It looks so good. Drinking water. Alright. Oh my god, that feels good. I'm being wet all over the fountain water. That looks so pure. Well, I see that seagull up in the tree. So let's get that one. Got the seagull egg, I need mushrooms and fish. I guess I can get the coconuts out of here, so let's crack them there. Hey! Why did this disappear? Oh, that's it? That's the coconut? I need to get a yellow one?
Come on!
Come on! Give me it. I need 2 coconuts. Give me that one. I need another. Come on, give me a yellow one already. Oh man. Let's see if those other trees happen. Give me a yellow coconut. Okay, got it. That's it. I need to get some fishes. I need 3 to be exact. Oh, that was good enough to eat. I need another. Grab your number. I see it. That's 3. Now what I need is mushrooms. I bet it's in there. Nice cake. Looks awesome. What are these markings? Did I, like, do these myself? When I was a kid or something? I don't know. But hey, there's mushrooms. Huh. Very creative. What was that? Is that Kyrie? Did I make that? We did make those together when we were kids. Wow. Oh my god, I love this moment.
What? Who's there?
Who is that?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
What door?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness.
Okay, what's with the creepy voice?
Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well... where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world?
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
I'm masked.
Well, yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
Show yourself.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Show yourself. I wonder if that door. Huh. Disappeared like Batman. Very nice. What's behind this door? Nothing really out of the ordinary. How did he get here? Whoa, he disappeared and disappears like Batman. There he is. Let's get back. Why better save this one? That one's good. Okay, that should be good. Let's back to Kyrie. Wait, I think I missed it. Hey, what's that box over there? Is there a way I can reach it? Wait. I think I can. Is this out of help? Rock it right here. Oops. Okay. I don't want to break it just yet. Alright, there we go. Now I got the treasure box. A protect thing? Sweet. Now I want to
come on!
Okay, Carrie. I believe that's everything. Oh, this? I'm making a necklace of Death Celestial. In the old days, they were always for Death Celestial. You're supposed to ensure a safe voyage. See this? Cool. It's a charm to help us find each other via perspective. The three of us will always be together. That is very sweet of you, Kyrie. Thanks for our time. Something today for here. A high potion? Huh. Now I got two high potions. Yep, let's get out of here. Oh, I can't wait. We're gonna go see a different world.
You know, Riku has changed.
You think so?
What do you mean?
Well,
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
I'm looking forward to it. Donald? Sorry to rush off without saying goodbye, but there's big trouble brewing. Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking out one by one, and that means disaster can be far behind. I hate to leave you all, but I gotta check into it. There's someone with a key, the key to our survival, so I need you and Goofy to find him and stick with him. Got it? We need that key or we're doomed. So go to Traverse Town and find Leo. He'll point you to the right direction. P.S. Would you apologize to Minnie for me? Thanks, pal. Mickey Slime. King Mickey.
Oh, dear. What could this mean?
It means he's gone.
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gosh, I sure hope he's all right.
Gladys, don't worry. We'll find the king and this key.
Thank you, both of you.
Daisy, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
He?
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
Aye. You're coming to me,
Pico!
Gorsh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Goofy!
Oh, right! I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
Order!
Right! World border!
I love Goofy.
Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Is that, Chip and Dale? Nice ship.
Going down?
have left one.
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Same here.
A storm?
Storm?
Oh no! The raft!
That's not good.
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
Sorry, Mom, but there's something weird going on. I gotta check it out.
What's that? Riku's boat! And Kairi's!
Well, I can't fight him. I can't fight him. It won't work. Wait, is that Riku? Riku over there. Hey, Riku! What's going on?
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us.
She is?
Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
That's very brave of you.
Riku?
What the? Riku, you sucked in! Take my hand! What? Light? Whoa. Huh? Riku. Keyblade.
Come on!
Not kick you right there.
Come on!
I can't withstand these guys. I gotta find Kairi. You said something about a door being open. You know about that one? I think some of that door behind there. The door that opened. I think Kairi's there.
Kairi!
I knew it.
Sora.
What's wrong with you? Kairi! She's gone? Whoa! Collapsed. It's that fear again. Fear my dream. Oh no. There's something like that before.
Come on.
Oh no.
M-O-T-O-R-I-O-U-S. You just lay down slow. Recognize a real dawn when you see one. Sipping on booze in the house of blues. It's the M-O-T-O-R-I-O-U-S. You just lay down slow. Recognize a real dawn when you see one.
sipping on booze in the house of blues. It's the O, O, O.